What is up, guys? It's Mike Tomemo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Hashishin Dark Mage, the servant of Balear, the god of death, chaos, and certainly everything unnatural. And welcome to the third part of Retake the Furnace. I'm not 100% sure out of my head right now which episode it is exactly, but just check the title. With that being said, let's wait for the loading screen and let's retake the Furnace of Nortmar and be one more step closer to finally beating this game once and for all, aside from the hardcore run. But you know, that is future plans. Our good friend Mort was bugged, because I spawned him, you know, so I reloaded. So yeah, basically still remember where he went. Let's go!
You showed him! Stop right there.
I'm surprised I haven't launched a full-out assault yet. Safe often, because it's gonna be quite a battle.
You showed him!
So bad, really.
And still they haven't assaulted. Strange. Really curious. Normally if you attack one of them, they go, you know, full ham into you. But if it's not here yet, it will come. And when it does, it's gonna be, you know, pretty tricky, especially for these guys. But I'll do what I can to keep them alive. Fuck. And I got the XP too. Why? I didn't touch the game. Not that I want to complain, you know, but...
Stop right there.
If you're gonna kite, don't use summoning magic, because if you do, you're gonna waste mana. I kite for two reasons. To get them back in full HP, which is one of it. But also to prevent myself from getting killed, which is the most important reason if you ask me. The survival is just a side effect.
You showed him.
No.
Stop right there, Mora. You.
Now it begins. Where the fuck was that gobo coming from?
You dare to strike me?
If you want your companions to survive, just kite the enemies. Keep in mind though that it will trigger even the enemies to go fully HP, so it could also work against you.
No! to strike me?
I'll chop you to pieces.
Alright, so let's run away so that they can regenerate. Now, as a servant of Enos, I make use of my healing capabilities. But as a servant of Beliar, I don't have that, obviously. So I have to use other methods to keep them alive, because I could certainly use them. They're useful idiots, if you will. The lag though is a bit immense, I might add. They should be fine. Not saying that they will be, but they should.
You are no opponent for me.
I'll chop you to pieces.
Won't take long.
Stop right there, Mora. Now you're going to be. Your head is mine.
Take from you.
One has fallen. Another one has fallen. Not that it really matters, you know, if they fall, they fall. I need more mana.
No one gets in my way.
Touché. That's quite a bit to redo, I think. I didn't quick save. But that's why I say don't forget to quick save. Because even I forget it a lot.
Chop you to pieces.
Oh, I don't have to redo that much. Plus side, they're still alive.
No!
Just giving them a moment to regenerate. These mages do a lot of damage relatively quickly, so either quick save relatively often, or just, you know, kite away, run away, let everyone regenerate HP and then run back. Yeah, the mages are the issue. They are the big damage dealers. Especially their charge shot. You know, those are the real danger. Those are also projectiles. So you can basically cannot dodge them unless you open tap, you know. Or run just in time between you and a barrier, like a fence, a object of any kind that could, you know, block the attack, but other than that, it's a deadly projectile.
This fight won't take long. Now it's your turn.
So that's it for you.
No, 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 sorry, man. Relax, sorry. God damn it. It's a tough one. It's really, really a tough one. But I'm not reloading just because I want to, you know, I don't care about their survival. But I want to use them like useful idiots as long as I can. So if they die, they die, then I get their blades, have the gold, you know. I like gold.
I will crush you like a worm.
Oops, wrong one.
good or am I good?
Touché, motherfucker. Touché. That's what I call bad luck. Just in time before my, you know, killing blow, he goes behind the fucking little wood area. Come on, man. But he is a wise man, you know, he's the wise man of the orcs. The shaman. So he got me there.
I will crush you like a worm.
I beat the crap out of him.
I'm not so bad, really.
Well, he did do what he said he would do, protect me to death. Good job, guys, good job. Good moment to save. Not that I really care about these bogus, but...
Here.
He's like, no, no, man, thanks, but I don't need it yet. Now, never march on until you get the loot, because otherwise you might forget to get it. At least, guilty, you know, in my case, guilty. I bet that I am.
Well done. I'm not so bad, really.
Oh, there will be a lot more to come, my friends. A whole lot more. But let's collect the spoilers of war. Says the one that's gonna loot me the time, should I die. I'm picking all this junk.
Nothing to be had.
We're about 50% through, I think, when it comes to killing all these orcs. Alright, so everything behind me is secure. That's one least worried about. Alright, so let's continue the pincer.
This fight won't
I'll
take
chop
long.
You to pieces.
I'll chop you to pieces.
I'll chop you to pieces.
So that's it for you.
Rest in peace, brother.
This fight won't take long.
So that's it for you. Shouldn't have messed with me. You shouldn't have messed with me.
Am I good or am I good?
Well done.
I beat the crap out of him.
So that's it for you.
Just making sure I got everything here. Alright, let the march continue. How are you guys doing?
I'll chop you to pieces.
Stop where you are, Mora. You will die.
I will smash.
smash you to pieces.
Sorry guys, but I need supplies badly. Goodbye. Did it crash or poor buggers, they're literally waiting.
Show me your goods.
It's gonna take a bit of time, therefore, you know, the next part will be the continuation of the mine bot. I had no mana plans, I had no more potions, I really needed mana.
Show me your goods.
I have a big problem. Your honor, you have to decide.
There isn't much that could happen.
I prefer a decent system meat.
I could understand that it's gonna be kind of an inconvenience that middle in the overtaking of the mine I go back, but you know, if you have the need of supplies, you should get them, because this guy is relatively good when it comes to close combat, don't get me wrong. The problem is that all the orcs, as soon as I'm running away with the little mana that I have, all the orcs will come after me that are in the vicinity. Why? Because of the fact that my characters, my followers, are chilling about and not in the view, you know, because of my kaijin.
Show me your goods.
And I can't handle an entire army, included, backed up by a mage, with just my swords. You know, it's not gonna suffice. Even with all the healing potions that I have, It's a bit of waste of all those healing potions. So I just backed off and getting myself some supplies.
Show me your goods.
I think I killed Ishtar's alchemist, but I'm not sure. I know one of the NPCs now with lots of gold though.
Show me your goods.
No mana, huh?
Teach me something about ancient magic.
Someday this will be over.
It should suffice. Yeah, that should do the trick, most definitely. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. And I hope to see you guys sadly but true in the next part, where we're gonna continue the overtake of the mine of the Hammer Clan. So yeah, thank you guys for the watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Wow.